The Citroën CX is a large French sedan produced in the newly created factory of Aulnay-sous-Bois with 1.2 million units produced. It won the European Car of the Year award in 1975. The CX was marketed in Europe between 1974 and 1991. The Citroën CX was a car that marked its time with its futuristic design and technical innovations. It was designed to be a comfortable and spacious car for long journeys. The CX was equipped with a hydropneumatic suspension that allowed the ride height to be adjusted according to speed and road type. It was also equipped with power steering, which made driving easier and more enjoyable. The Citroën CX was produced in several versions, including the estate version, which was very popular for its large trunk and modularity. The GDI turbo version was equipped with a turbo engine that developed 168 horsepower and allowed the car to reach a top speed of 220 km/h.